For floating point, each color channel is defined as values from 0 to 1. 000 is black, 111 is white. Setting just the red channel gives red, green to green, and blue to blue. Where things go off the tracks for some people is when we set a color as follows, RGB of 1, 1, and 0. This is to make a color using the red and green channels at their maximum and with no blue. If I take red paint and green paint and mix them together, I get at best a murky brown. This happens because paint colors are formed by absorption of various wavelengths of light. The color model for mixing paints and inks is called subtractive color. The three primary colors used in printing are cyan, magenta, and yellow, with black added as its own dark ink. This printing system is called CMYK, with K standing for key and essentially meaning black. As different colors are mixed, the pigments become darker overall. In computer graphics, a monitor, such as this one, emits light of different wavelengths. Our eyes see light in wavelengths between 390 and 750 nanometers. Longer wavelength light is red, shorter is blue, with a rainbow in between. If we specify some red and some green light, then these contributions are added together, giving a brighter color overall. This color model is called additive color. See the additional course materials for more articles about this area. If you want a particular color, the additive color RGB values are what you'll need to determine. To get familiar with this way of mixing colors, try out the demo that follows.